brother in the front.
Firstly, sir, congratulations for arranging this program. I am Advocate Shivaji Sapkar from Bid, Maharashtra. This program is peace for all over. I get the opportunity to ask question, but my question is not related to Quran. Yes, sir. Yes. Sir, there are lakhs of Marathi speakers. I also Marathi. What is the role of IRF, means Islamic Research Foundation? What IRF doing for Marathi or non-Muslims?
That was a very good question. Since we are living in the state of Maharashtra, he's asking what are we doing as far as Marathi is concerned, and what are we doing for non-Muslims? As far as Marathi is concerned, I'll be very frank with you. We want to do, but we aren't doing much. There are some of my books being translated to Marathi by others, because I can understand Marathi, but I can't speak Marathi. I mean, I should be able to do it. We are trying to make our children speak many languages, but I can understand Marathi, but I can't speak. A little bit, I can, but I don't master the language. Maybe then I would have given lectures in Marathi also. But we have some speakers in IRF who give lectures in Marathi. We have Brother Abdul Ghafur Qureshi. Whenever there's a request to speak in Marathi, we send him. So what we are doing, we are training people to speak and convey the message of peace in different languages. The training program is in English, and many people know 3-4 languages. So the training program is in English, sometimes in Urdu and Hindi. Then he goes, if he's coming from South Africa, from Africa, then he speaks in African language. Many people are coming from other parts of the world. From Malaysia, they have come. They have come from USA. They have come from Singapore, from Saudi Arabia, from Philippines, Tagalog. I don't know Tagalog. What I do, I convey the message in English. I tell the people to convey in Tagalog. I am requesting you, brother, convey my message, what you have learned here, heard here, to those people who know Marathi. You'll be doing a favor to me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Inshallah. That's the first question. Come to the second question. What are we doing for non-Muslims? Again, we aren't doing much. Whatever limited we can do, there's so much to be done. The organization is big, mashallah. We have got more than 2,000 volunteers. Yet I'm saying we are doing nothing. We are a very small organization. Very small. We have organized this conference. We are giving first chance to non-Muslims, because you are a VIP guest, a special guest. You, today, are more closer to me than the other Muslims. Why? Because I have to convey, Allah will ask me on the Day of Judgment, have I conveyed the message or not? So I'm trying my level best to convey personally on this level. Furthermore, this conference, the 10-day conference, we have invited non-Muslims, and we mentioned in the posters, all faith welcome, people of all religion welcome. But in question and answer session, we give them first preference. We give them priority, so that the doubts can be cleared. Even the Muslims have got doubts. The Muslims, they get angry with me. Brother Zakir, what about us? Afterwards, kal dekh lenge, no problem.
Okay.
Kal matlab abhi kal ne, ab 10 din ke baad dekh lenge. So what we have, besides giving the message here, maybe there are tens of thousands of people here now, mashallah, tens of thousands of people, but there are more than 60 million people watching live. But yet, we are doing nothing. IRF per se, Islam Research Foundation, what we should do, we are doing very little. But we are trying our level best. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He accept our humble effort that we are doing in trying to spread His message to the world. Hope that answers the question.